Hi guys, just a quick reminder that tonight I will be streaming Payday 2. It is Halloween, and there is a Halloween event for this game. There's a new mission, I believe, and there are some masks. I'm hoping to get the masks unlocked. There are four new masks. Well, I'm not sure they're new. I think they were released last year as well. Frank, Pumpkin King, Venomorph, and Witch. And I need to do missions to actually unlock them. So I'll be doing the Halloween missions, and if we manage to finish all of those to Death Wish, which is possibly... Yeah, we could probably do that, actually. I'm going to be going with a Death Wish crew that I have been, practicing with, but playing with quite a lot, and we've gotten pretty tight. So hopefully we'll be able to do the Death Wish missions before this event ends, and get those achievements. I don't think there are any masks linked to those missions, but I'd like to get those missions done all the way to Death Wish, just to say I've done it. So, if we manage to get through all of those and still have some time left, I'm also thinking of doing Free Hoxton Death Wish. We got Overkill done relatively easily, to be honest, and we did have a quick crack at Death Wish, and we almost made it. But we didn't exactly have the perfect tactics the first time round. Well, day one we had appalling tactics. a lot of the problem was my build. The build I had was really, really just not useful for either day. I had a turret build and it just turned out to be a complete waste. So I was more of an ammo sink than anything. So I've changed my build. I now have a build that is focused on shape charges and damage and ammo efficiency. So hopefully I'll be able to kill lots of things and blow stuff up. There are plenty of things to blow up on that second day, actually. So we're hoping that's going to be the key difference. So we're going to give it another crack at Death Wish, and I think we can actually do it this time. Both Death Wish and Death Wish Pro to complete the set. So I can say I've done every single heist on Death Wish. So there you go, that's what I'm going to be doing tonight. For those of you who've not been paying attention to any of the announcements and were expecting XCOM, I do apologise, but this event comes once a year and this is what I want to do tonight. I will be continuing on with XCOM soonish. I may even try and get some played on Sunday, but I doubt it. I think I'm going to try something new on Sunday. So XCOM's on a week break and it will be coming next Friday. I'm sure you'll survive. Hey. Probably, actually, you could do with the rest anyway, watching me suffer. Actually, I think some of you live to watch me suffer, but we need a rest, because that is brutally difficult, that game, with the Long War mod anyway. So there you go. Tonight, Payday 2. If you want to join me for the laughs and the screams, do so, and I will see you there.